Salam in the name of God, the compassionate, the merciful. Well, today we're going to talk about how, as followers, we can choose somebody that is expert in religion and follow the orders in essential matters of the religion. Now there are three ways for us to find out who is a trustable expert in religion, who we can trust and who we can put him as our muqallad and follow him. Three ways are kind of introduced to us. The first one is either you are very kind of knowledgeable yourself. You can find out about other experts. You can find out how knowledgeable they are, how trustable they are. You can criticize them. You can know much about them. This is the first way. So if you are kind of nearly expert yourself, you can find out who's the best. So you choose him as a muqallad or mujtahid, so you can follow him. Well, the second way is you are not expert yourself, but you know two people that are trustable, two people that are nearly expert themselves. They have a lot of knowledge and they can know and recognize who is the best person for us, who is the best expert in religious ethics, in religious kind of ahkams that we are talking about, so we can follow him. So the first one, you're nearly expert yourself, you can recognize. The second way, you cannot recognize, but you know two people that they can recognize and you trust them, so you can have a good amount of confidence about that. The third way is that sometimes we can find in society about a famousness of the experts. Actually, sometimes you go to places that they are talking about religious knowledges and, you know, religious places and conceptions. When you go there, you find out that one person or two person they are talking the most about, and they are very famous. And this famousness actually gives us the understanding, gives us the choice that they are the best because people are talking about them, people know them, and they can be trustable, and we can choose them as our mujtahid. So very simply, we have three ways that just through these three ways, we can religiously find a good mujtahid to follow his rules and orders in our essential branches and essential sections of the religion. Thank you very much. Follow us in Ahkam in minutes.